Everyone, it's a great pleasure to welcome you here this afternoon for Scott Coyle's thesis defense. How amazing Scott is. And I think that's how we all feel about Scott here at UCSF and in his lab and his colleagues. Scott is really an amazing scientist. And look at this CV, you know, he's got the Weintraub Award, NSF Fellowship. These are all the papers he produced. You know, prior to graduating as a graduate student, it's amazing CV. Scott is remarkable, I think we all recognize in the lab and all his colleagues and everyone that he is really a true Renaissance scientist. I'd like to end by congratulating Scott.
Fun. It's time for some boring stuff.